do two things at once?
Yep.
Okay, we checked this one in fast motion and clamp open and close fast, but we moved the die height and we can't get it to do it now for the video, so it works, it's just gotta have a mold and clamp again. So I am not doing that, getting anything for you. You got back pressure on? Open it up and get that ejector. Okay.